that we push the rod through the chicken, and then you have these little spikes. I don't know what they're actually called. They have to shove in there to the chicken to secure it, and it'll go through the rod as I try not to get in the way. Gonna get through there. Let's see. Quite hard to do with chicken grease all over again. And then that screw is gonna go down like a divot on the rod to secure it. And you'll end up doing it on both ends. Which probably means that one's gonna get stabbed in more. Oh, look at that.
Oops.
I like that it has a Phillips head on there in case you want to get a screwdriver out. Let me hold this in. All right, so then you use this little, it's a tool to use to pick up the rotisserie, especially a chicken. And then you're gonna push this little button here to the right, and then that's gonna allow it to slide in. And on both sides, it'll line up. Am I all the way in? Yeah, there we go. All right, so I'm gonna let go of it. It didn't pop back. Maybe that's as far as it goes.
I think
that one looks like it's in.
It's a 4-pound.
All right, so our chicken's in there. It's kind of dragging. We can't figure out not to make it drag. But we're gonna see what happens when it turns on. Maybe it'll work. Maybe it'll rip it apart. We don't know. So let's turn it on and see what happens. So close that. All the instructions come up. Roast? Or is it?
I don't know.
Roast.
375. Oh. Was up by fives.
So you gotta hit roast after you do temperature. There we go.
40 minutes.
40 minutes. Roast.
And then start.
Alright, so it's coming on, it's moving. Let's see if it'll make a full rotation before we maybe take it back out and re-stab it. We did put some rubber bands around the wings and around the feet just to try to keep them from dangling. It's gonna scrape. It gets a little stuck right there, so I don't know what that's gonna do to the cook. But it's in there and it's going. It's kinda slow. Seems to be working and rotating. Alright, so chicken's done. You can see all the drippings down there. That's going to be super hot, so you use this little tool deal. And you got to push the button here. It's almost like a two-person deal. Ooh, even that button's hot. Ouch. And then I guess you'll have to have some gloves on to pull that thing out, because it's going to be like stupid hot. But that's the chicken after being in the instant vortex plus rotisserie. Looks really good.